Have you ever seen an ad so good that it made you search for the product on the internet? Or when selecting phones on the internet, what made you choose Apple over Samsung? Or have you ever felt the excitement of availing an offer on a new app or service? We don't realize it, but from the moment you get to know a brand till the time you actually buy the product or a service, companies strategically analyze the customer behavior and keep on trying to influence you at every stage. This is all done with the help of this ADA model. Hi everyone, this is Shiv Gupta, and in this video I am going to tell how ADA marketing model can help you in attracting more customers towards your business. ADA model is basically a blueprint that marketing, advertising, and sales team use to target every touch point during a customer's purchase journey. The customer's journey is analyzed by breaking it into four stages, that is awareness, interest, desire, and action, hence AIDA, ADA model. This model is also called as purchase funnel. Now, let's discuss all these stages in detail. The first stage is awareness stage. In the first stage, customer get to know about a brand. This can be done through advertisement or word of mouth. But this is up to you how you display your ad. You can grab the attention of a customer through captivating ads, personalized messaging, or intelligent targeting. For example, let's say you run a food delivery app and your target audience is young generation. Then you should invest in being highly active on social media platforms than on print ads, because young generation is more active in social media. For example, let's talk about Mini Cooper. In this image, to attract more people, what they did was they used a guerrilla marketing strategy by placing giant cardboard cartons with tons of gift wrapping on the streets of Amsterdam. This mini package became a real eye catcher. Passerby stopped, laughed at it, made videos, took photographs, etc. This campaign was a complete success. The attention grabbing concept is unique and it makes the audience remember the ad and the product very well. You can also implement these types of out of the way strategies to attract your target audience. As I always say, people buy from you when they like you, and they like you when they know you. So the first stage was to tell them about you. And from this, the second stage is to increase the engagement, to increase the likability. So the second stage is interest. This is the most crucial stage, because if the customer feels that your product isn't providing any value to them, they will never reach the purchasing stage. So it is very important to deliver the message in a crisp and personalized manner that suits the profile of the targeted audience. The focus of product communication should be on the needs of the consumer. As a result, the customer takes the extra steps of exploring the product to discover how it may benefit them. For example, let's consider this campaign by Adidas. Notice the caption, "Every team needs the spark." Message picture at the first is going to attract the audience who are interested in sports. Here, the shoes are representing fast performance and the caption depicts the same imagery. Now, the customer is definitely going to get curious and look up to what exactly the campaign refers to and how the spark can be added in their life. With the help of these type of campaigns, you can generate people's interest in your products or services. Number three is desire. When they start craving for buying your product, or they start doing further research whether they should buy it or what else benefits they'll get from making the purchase. So it is the stage where you have to change the visitor's mindset from "I like it" to "I want it." And in this, you need to show them how your product is going to solve their problems. You have to showcase all your product's features and then tell them how they are going to benefit from your product. Like if we talk about Coca-Cola, they introduced their new product, that is Coke Zero. They marketed this product by telling everyone about how great the beverage tastes without the calories. Basically, they are showing how consumers can maintain their good shape while enjoying the cold drink. Let's take another example. You must be remembering the Wendy's with the beef campaign.
"It certainly is a big bun.
It's a very big bun.
Big fluffy bun.
It's a very big fluffy bun.
Where's the beef?
Some hamburger places give you a lot less beef on a lot of bun.
Where's the beef?
At Wendy's, we serve a hamburger we modestly call a single. And Wendy's single has more beef than the Whopper or Big Mac. At Wendy's, you get more beef and less bun.
Hey, where's the beef? I don't think there's anybody back there.
You want something better. You're Wendy's kind of people.
It basically highlights the fact that their hamburgers contain more beef than those of the competitors. So create these type of ad campaigns to convert your visitors into customers. Now, the last stage of the funnel is the action stage, where they actually go ahead and make the purchase. So this is the stage where your business has to make the audience take immediate actions. For example, if you own an e-commerce website, the next stage of desire is making the visitors purchase your product online by clicking the buy button without scrolling for other products. This can be achieved by offering limited time offers or discounts. Amazon also do it all the time. Amazon encourages purchases through this EMI option. This enables customers to buy gadgets or durables or any accessories even when they are running on a tight budget. So this is the ADA model, if used properly, can provide significant benefits in the future. So just categorize the things based upon this model and how you can map out the journey of the visitors. Once it is done, then you can start doing the marketing and sales of your products based upon that, and it is definitely going to make a significant impact in your sale. So let me know what you think about the ADA model. I'll meet you in another one. Until then, keep moving forward. Bye bye.